The common name of this flower is called wild blue phlox. The scientific name is called Phlox Divaricata.
Wild blue phlox is found in Midwestern woods and fields and is a non-invasive species.
The flowers have leaves 2.5 to 5 centimeters in length and ovate, lanceolate in shape. Flowers appear in early summer and are 2 to 4 centimeters in diameter. The seeds are about a millimeter long and very small, as you can see compared to the dime. These flowers can be seen in many colors, like blue, lavender, light purple, pink, or white.